Well, I'm going against someone 13,000 ranks higher than me. That's wonderful, and that's definitely a recipe for winning. So we do not have fast guys here. In fact, we have very slow guys minus the Fluttermane. So I'm thinking speed is not going to be the best idea. Seem to lead off with two ghosts, but I'll lead off with two ghosts and see how that goes. Would be nice if I had the Talonflame to negate the extreme speed with Quick Guard, but ghost will do the job even better. Until I tear slowness. I don't like double switching, but I'll double switch. Makes Mimikyu less of a threat. Coming in your place, the Moongus. Okay. Thank you. not being particularly talkative during this battle. That did not do that much at all, unfortunately. Attack. Oh my goodness, with these critical hits all over the place. Let's get rid of the Trick Rumor. And I did not know that would kill Moongus. Gargonackle. Shroom's up for one more turn, okay. I kind of wanted to return me, but I'll do this. So at least I can save another turn. I don't like doing this, because I think I'm gonna die by this, but yeah, okay. Is this Skeledirge? No, Gargonackle. Ghost. I've seen a lot of ghosts here recently. Well, that definitely makes the switch out a little better. I don't know about that, but I'll try it. Yeah, I kinda thought that might happen. He's gonna do more to me since I'm a steel. Is gonna be a nuisance to take down. We'll see what we can do.
floor special defense.
I barely did anything. Appreciate that. Maybe not very smart of me at all, but we did it. The deed is done. I'll recover. That's a nuisance. It's a bloody nuisance. Especially if he has protect, which he probably does. He does not. Man, that does not do that much at all. Okay, well, I got him, unless something weird happens. He uses, I think, protect. I should be able to still knock him out. Gyarados, good job. I guess you don't have protect. Which is a little odd, but well, that special defense lowering definitely really helped. That made the battle pretty assured, but if it did lower special defense, I'm not sure who would have won. It would have been kind of close. Problem was, of course, when he got attacked by both the waterfall and the shadow ball, but he had a recovery. He might have won that, actually. But chances are, I probably would have lowered his special defense sometime or another. Well, anyway. Good match, dude. You were like 12,000 ranks ahead of me, but good match.